council, I just want to take this time to thank... By the way, I'm doing like 45 gags, so... No, I'm just kidding. I just want to thank the Halsteads and the O'Keefes for a beautiful week. So please give them a round of applause. It's rough. And I also want to recognize someone else here who was really helpful and has kind of gone unrecognized for planning a really weird bachelor party. So let's recognize Damo there, Jason Damo. It was great. I don't know how you got the Excalibur man. I don't know. You must know how you got us in that place. So yeah, I don't know where my guy Charlie Wagner is, but I also wanted to... there he is. That's my guy. Let's give him a round of applause for the guy. That's my guy right there. Charlie Wagner. Yeah. So some of you guys weren't here last night. Most of you were, I think. But Charlie and I did a little impromptu speech last night. There were a lot of speeches. You know, Matt Chanel said something, blah, blah, blah. But... Charlie and I did a little impromptu speech last night, and I thought we'd kill it. So, thanks, Charlie. Yeah. But I wanted to let you guys know, like, later in the night, Charlie came over to me, and it's like, Pete, I gotta talk to you. He's like, all right, let's talk, man. And he was like, we should go on the road. He was like, let's get an agent, let's book some shows. So, look for Charlie and me on the road together. Right. Now, to my man here, Johnny O. Let me talk to you guys a little bit about how Johnny O and I met each other. So, Brian Potok, who's here tonight, is actually the connection. Brian, that's cool. So Brian introduced us like 100 years ago, but we didn't become fast friends like me and Charlie until probably at Potok's wedding. That's when we became good friends. And it was like a moment right out of the movie Step Brothers. Johnny and I, you know, we start talking and he's like, you're single? I'm single? We both live in Tribeca? Did we just become best friends? And I was like, yeah, we did. And then we went on the run. That's all I can call it, is the run. You know? 6 years we hung out. I want to say all day, but it was really all night. Pretty much every night for 6 years we hung out. And we went deep. We really did. We went deep into the night. But we also went deep with our conversations. We did. And a couple things that I really like about Johnny O. And the O'Keefe family in general. I think he gets a lot of this from his father. But Johnny O is a really authentic human being. Can we all agree on that?
Yeah!
There is no one on the planet like Johnny O. This guy is authentic. The way he walks. The way he talks. Kid. And the way he dances, which I love.
Oh, yeah.
There's no one like this guy. Yeah. He's unbelievable. And he's also one of the most optimistic people you'll ever meet. Like, you want positive energy. Hang out with this guy. He's got positive. And, you know, I can get a little dark, you know? Sometimes I'm more of a glasses half empty guy. But Johnny O always brings you back. He always does. I swear, I've seen Johnny O give a pep talk to himself. first. The guy would be standing over the ball and be like, come on. So by the way, don't play golf against Johnny. I'm better than him at golf. I am. But he beats me a lot. And he does it because he doesn't give up. And that's one of the things I love about the guy. He doesn't give up. He's a warrior. He really is. He's a warrior. These two athletes are going to have, I can't guarantee that their child will like break Olympic and world records. I can't guarantee that. It'd be crazy. But the kid's going to be on the podium. The kid is going to be on the podium. For sure. But yeah, don't play golf against Johnny yet, because he doesn't quit, you know? I was looking for him. We were playing in Montauk with Johnny Rocket, and I was looking for him, and I can't find him. He's not on the course. I hear, like, leaves cracking and, like, sticks. You know, there you go. He's in the woods. Johnny goes in the woods. Like, he will not give up on a shot. And then you'll see, like, the ball appear on the green. It's insane. And I've never seen this guy miss a putt that matters. It's ridiculous. He lines him up and knocks him in. He's incredible. But yeah, I want to talk a little bit about my girl Hilster too right now. By the way, let me be the first to say, Johnny O, your wife is hot.
Yeah, your wife.
You got a hot wife. Hilster is incredible. You don't get to choose who your family and friends marry. You know, you don't get to choose that. Like, kind of weird if you did. I choose Beyonce. why not?
Yeah.
You're very entertaining. Yeah. But you know, unfortunately, we all know this. You don't get this. We all have that, you know, the one in-law that's like, all right, I guess I'll hang out with her, you know? But Hilster, like, I like hanging out with her. I win in this one. I enjoy her company. I really do. You know? I don't need Johnny O to be around. We can go surfing or, you know? We get deep too. We do. And she is unbelievable. You guys realize this woman busted her face today doing a double backflip. Today! For wedding day. Yeah. She was doing a double backflip on the trampoline, and she was like upset she didn't land it. You
know? Double flip.
That's Hilary. But so amazing, Hilster. She takes Johnny O to places he can't pronounce. No. And this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. They have a life of this ahead of them. So great. It's so great. Yeah. And the thing I like about Johnny O and Hilary together is the way they treat each other. It's unbelievable. It really is. It's beautiful to watch. It's fun to be around. It is. You know, I think we can all learn something from the way these guys treat each other. I'm not going to cry. I'm not doing it. So don't worry. But the way they treat each other is amazing. It is, you know, one thing I see is, like, they're not trying to change each other. You never see Johnny O or Hilary, like, trying to change each other's behavior. And I think that's really cool. I think that happens for a couple reasons. The first one is good luck. These are two people who are doing what they want to do. Especially Johnny O. This guy is stubborn, and it's great. You know. But, so am I. You know, we love that about each other. But the other one is, and this is the important part, guys, respect. They respect each other. They really do. It's real. They really respect each other. And I admire that. It inspires me. It does. So do me a favor, and let's all raise our glasses.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, let's do it. For my good friend Johnny O and his hot wife Hilary. Hey!
good, Keith. You did good.
Shit.
Like a stone, and I fell heavy into your arms. These days
really mod guy.
Thanks.
Yep.
Wish we'd known we'll blow away with this new sun, but I. Forget. Know what we